And soldiers left to die. Will they hold the wall, or will they?